Hey guys, and welcome to my channel. My name is Tati, and this is going to be my first ever Sims 4 Let's Play. Now, I watch Sims 4 Let's Plays all day long, and when I'm playing Sims 4, I literally sit down and I'm talking to myself, acting stuff out. So I just decided, like, why not sit down and try and get this thing going. So that's what I'm doing. I do hope you guys like this video. Like, comment, subscribe to my channel, and I will be doing some more Let's Plays. Like, this beautiful lady that we have in front of us, name is Layla Hayword. This is the Sims that we're going to be playing with right now. I don't know what direction we're going in with this Let's Play. I don't know what I want to call it either, but I do know that she already, you know, got a little story behind her. So let's just get right into it. She's so cute. Like, look at her with her little chrome heart sweater, her jeans, her Louis Vuitton belt, her Balenciaga, her little ponytail. She do have a lot of outfits, but I'm not going to show you right now. I'm going to let you guys see during the gameplay. Her trait is she wants to be the hottest rap sitch, but I didn't even know that. And she's a stony. She's a pretty girl. She's an Aquarius like me, period. Bad and bougie, and she's a city girl. So we're just going to get right into this. We're going to talk about her and her, what she got going on, and where she's going to go right now. So let's just get into it. And also, my loading screen, I know a lot of people love the different loading screens and stuff. So if you want to know where I get my loading screen from, just let me know. And I'll show you guys. I'll link it down below where I get my loading screen from, if I could find it. Because I just be downloading stuff. But this is the one time y'all going to see my loading screen. Yeah, so just enjoy this little montage of her apartment. I tried my best. Keep in mind, guys, I am new to, like, the maps, like the computer PC gameplay of Sims. So not all of my hacks are here yet, and I'm not like crazy used to maneuvering this screen because I'm used to using a controller. So yeah, just enjoy this little montage of her apartment, and yeah.
Yeah. Back up on my I'm dealing with you. Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. Done fucking with you, don't know how to love me. Done dealing with you, so I'm back. It seemed like I get so much and don't get nothing back. I really thought it was love, but you're so fucking whack. Always get caught up in love, but I am done with that. I can't get caught up in love, so now I'm, yeah. Flexing on my exes and my Model X. Pretty little skinny little bitty body Model X. Some of y'all ain't never had no real bitch and it shows. I keep it 100 from my head down to my toes. Back up on my bullshit, back up on the move. Touchdown in my hometown, got nothing to lose. I am on my own now, I am in control now. I need you to go now, I can fix my own crown. Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. Done fucking with you, don't know how to love me. Done dealing with you, so I'm back, yeah. Bitch, back on my bully, back on my dish, you in the studio. Back on tequila, back on the strippers, all the groupie hoes. This could get ugly, I'm petty, I want you bad, all the smoke.
Alright y'all, we back. I hope you guys liked her little apartment tour. Just keep in mind, we are not done with her apartment. This is just some stuff that she did have. Like you can see, she only had 445 simoleons. And we did actually do a little gig in the time span of when that house tour was recorded. But yeah, so just a little background of Layla. She moved to the A for a year, because she wanted, like, you know, a different environment of everything and anything. But she is from New York, so San Myshuno is New York City. This is what we, you know, acting like. So she's now back home. She brought some stuff with her. Some stuff is new, like her living room set and her bedroom set she brought with her. And a lot of other stuff is new. But yeah, so she came back to the big city, and now she's, you know, trying to survive in the big city because she just can't do the South anymore, all right? So right now, she just came back from the club. She went to the strip club, and because this is YouTube, I can't show you that she went to the strip club. So right now, it is 1:26 in the morning, and she has to pee, and she need to go to sleep, and she needs to take a shower. So that's what we're gonna do right now. So let's just head upstairs. What did I just say she needs to do? Oh, use the bathroom. So she needs to use the bathroom, take a shower, and then go to sleep. Oh, brush her teeth. Okay, play. So she about to go do that right now because the girl's tired. She's tired watching all those strippers, but she ain't gonna do nothing, but she tired, okay? So while she handles her hygiene, we're not gonna stare at her. Let me just show you her little, she did a little photo shoot kind of selfie thing before she went to the club. They gonna add some frames to this. We're gonna make them black because that's the reason why these walls are so plain, because we want to put pictures all over our house, and we need books for the bookshelf downstairs. Also, I know you guys seen this room over here. I don't know why this makeover was a failure, because they wouldn't let me post the picture on Instagram, and I posted it 3 times, but whatever the case, whatever, I still got my coin. I don't play with my whole, all my walls up, but let me just show you. This room right here is, oh, she's smoking her J, yeah, before she gonna sleep. It's gonna be her office, but, you know, we broke, so it's gonna be her office soon as she gets the money. She about to go to sleep. Yes, honey, because you're tired. It don't seem like she took her shower before she went to bed, but whatever. All right, y'all. Layla's up in her onesie, her hair in rollers or whatever. And because her musty behind did not take a shower, I know she didn't, even though I told her to take a shower before she went to bed coming from the club. She's going to take one now. So she's going to go in the shower. And then, I don't know why she seems like she's so sick. Like, I don't know what's going on. Let's put this wall up because we're not supposed to see her naked. Oh, almost caught it anyway. So she's going to take her little shower. And then we're going to go downstairs and get some breakfast. But she made breakfast yesterday. Leftovers is in the fridge. So we're going to get the rest of that. I hope I put this wall up the perfect time. Oh, cute, baby. Her little outfits are so freaking cute, like, and she just decided what she want to wear them. So Jayla, sorry, that's another one of my Sims. Layla is gonna, and their names are so close, is gonna eat her breakfast, and then we gonna have to make some money because bills is coming up. Oh, it's Monday. That's all right, bills still coming up. We wanna be a rich sitch, okay? So we need to make the money. But a to-do list today. So we're gonna put a to-do list right here. Let's pause her. We're gonna put a to-do list right here in this corner. The to-do list is gonna be number one, make money. Cause we gotta make money, all right? Like we can't just be broke. That's just not a thing. So we're gonna make some money today. We're gonna find some more clients, which is making money when we do our odd jobs. And we want to go back to school, so we're gonna have to register for school. We're probably gonna register for school when we go upstairs, maybe. I don't know. We're gonna have to register for school either today or tomorrow. And we gotta do our laundry because we have a lot of laundry, and then grocery shopping. So that's our to-do list for today, and we're gonna try to finish it. So let's get her to finish her food, and right after she washes this plate, we're gonna do some grocery shopping. So, we have this pad right here, and this is a tablet by Insomnia. She has this mod that you can do like real grocery shopping. So I literally put it in my kitchen because who's going to Walmart right now? Not me. So we're gonna go grocery shopping and we're gonna buy a lot of stuff. First, we're gonna start here because it's just a must. Oh, what did I do? Let's try that again. Oh, this is the first time I'm doing this, guys, and I really like it, even though in real life I don't drink beer. But we're gonna get some. We're gonna get like two Heinekens and two Samuel Adams just in case we got some friends coming over. And then we're gonna get. No, buy drinks, buy dairy products, kind of buy breakfast. What's buy breakfast? Ooh, Apple Jacks. Okay. We're gonna get some Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Oh, $20. Grocery shopping is about to break our pockets. All right. There's a lot of cereal here. Oh, we gotta get some oatmeal. Yes, Insomnia. This is nice. And we gotta get this. $100. No, we're not gonna get that. $100 and just cereal, which is crazy. And then we're gonna also get, let's see what else she got. Buy salty and slight, buy produce. Let's buy meats first. Chicken and ribeye steak. So we can get both because it's the only two options. And then we're gonna go and buy some produce. So collard greens is the only option that I have. I need to put some more in this mod. I didn't know if it was gonna work. So I was kind of skeptical. But we gonna get all of this. So we gonna get the lemonade. We don't got no kids, so we don't need that. We gonna buy some water. And let's see what else. Buy bread and pasta. Yes, we need that. So let's get some white bread. Let's get spaghetti. Some ragu. And honestly, we don't eat Kraft, but just in case, you never know. All right, that's our grocery shopping. And like I said, that was gonna break our pockets. So now it's time to go and make some money. So that's check off of our list, off of our to-do list. This, we're gonna go to the career portal here, and to share brilliance. This is another mod. Layla is a hairstylist. She does work for herself. And share brilliance is basically the real world style scene. So basically, you can go on share brilliance and find people that you could do their hair and stuff, find clients, and you know, they come to you wherever you are. So if you're not home, they're gonna come to wherever you are. So let's see what we got. So far right now, we have 1 star as a hairstylist. We had 0, so this is a accomplishment. So right now, what I do is I look for the most expensive one and see if I could do it. So this requires 1 star, and she's paying $400. She says, my besties are in town, and you know what that means. Ladies night, designer outfit, check, killer heels on deck. These edges, though, a wreck. I need to go from hot mess to hottie in a hurry so me and my girls can what? Slay. Period. And I'm all here for it. So let's help this girl, Emily, for her ladies' night. We're going to give her a nice frontal, some heels. She wants some designer fit. So we're going to give her all of that. So Emily keeps walking, girl. So we're going to offer a parent styling. She went right to my sink. As she should. Wash your hands. You know, it's COVID, period, as you should. So let's offer you a parent styling. I already like her. $120. So we're going to go to the chair and see what we can do for Emily. This is why you're a lifesaver. Like, look at me. I'm ready for girls' night, looking like a whole baddie. And Layla's like, no problem, girl. You know I got you. You could come back at any time. But first, let me take a picture for my Sims to see if that's what works. Because last time, I did a client before, and it said take a picture of her for Simstagram, and it did not take the picture. Like, it took the picture, but and it posted it, everything. I'll show you guys. But it didn't register, and I was mad. Like, okay. It's a baddie. Have you seen her? Take her pictures. And I like how she posing. This is a cute picture. Let's see. Oh, yes. It's given, baby. All right. Let's see if this worked. This client was a slay. Y'all not telling me nothing, all right? Did that work? It still didn't work. And she getting a, this is toxic. See, and she getting the pictures and everything. Upload to Instagram. And it's just not working. Take Instagram photo of client in the style in the stylist menu. Take Instagram photo of client in the stylist menu. I did it and it's still not working. Okay. Whatever. It's time for her to go. She gotta have a ladies' night or whatever. And this girl loves this couch in front of this mirror. And because she's sitting there, we're about to take a picture of her. So we're gonna make her, she's always on this phone, on this game. So let me just teach y'all right now, because we don't even need the teleporter because she's already here. And this fit is so cute, so we're gonna take a picture. So she has her phone already in her left hand, if y'all don't see it. So we're gonna go to pull my pack. And we're gonna find a pack to pull. So this is Mira, and she has a phone in her left hand. She already posed in this one, and I think in this one, but we're gonna use this one. So because I want the picture to be in the sim and I don't want it to be a screenshot, I'm going to pause her. And then I'm gonna use her phone to take a photo so that she can post it. So let's go to Plum phone and then we're gonna go to camera, take a photo. And then we're gonna X out the pose and she should still be in the pose taking the photo. So there we go. Look how cute. And her little fit. And we're just gonna back up so we can get the whole fit in the picture. All right. And her little Uggs. She always in this mirror. Like they are tired of seeing her in this mirror. It's all right. We just got some cute pictures. We signed up for a job. We doing our laundry. We went grocery shopping. Says failure, and I didn't fail. Like I had to figure out what's going on with that. But we went shopping and we found some clients. We got a job that we didn't want, but we gonna thug it out because you know. Why is she knocking on my door? Hey neighbor, I'm bored. Want to hang out? We can hang out, girl, but. Thank you guys for watching. This was just like a real introductory video to who Layla is and what she got going on. I hope you guys like it. We're gonna have some, you know, some drama coming up and some mixiness. She's gonna go on the app and try to find a date and, you know, do some stuff. She already a notable newcomer just from, you know, doing hair and stuff. So she about to be known in this city, okay? Period. But yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Layla, appreciate you. I appreciate you. Comment down below what we should do, what we should get into. Like, if you want to know any mods that I used during this video, let me know. But yeah, peace. Say bye, Lila. She like, I'm messing with this fool.